this is Jazzy with Modern Hippie Mag, your online source for hip, healthy, conscious green living. Today we're on location in downtown Sarasota at the beautiful Van Wezel Performing Arts Hall. We're going to be learning a bit about Project Green Machine, how one man transformed his VW car into an electric vehicle. Check it out.
This is a 1969 Volkswagen Squareback, and one of the nice things that's appealing about the Volkswagen is that it's all mechanical, so it's a pretty easy conversion.
You know, four guys can get this done in 4 hours, you know, if you have one person on each project. I mean, if you look at it, like in a regular engine, there's how many components? Sometimes hundreds, 50, 60, 100. Here, I mean, look at how many parts there are. There's this, this, that, and that. It's four parts plus the batteries.
The batteries are a local Sarasota company, Braille Battery, sponsored the car.
And our specific type of batteries keeps no leaking acid or anything like that. It is also made from recycled materials, so the lead's recycled, the plastic's recycled. So it's all in all, it's a great thing as far as like the environment goes. And of course, you know, promoting electric vehicles in the Sarasota area. If there's ever a chance to do that, we're all over that, because that's what we get to do a lot.
These batteries will come down, and we're going to build boxes. And so we'll have three batteries here, and then we'll have three batteries in the front of the car where the gas tank used to exist. This is a GE electric motor that's been, it's an industrial strength electric motor that's been refurbished. And so there's new brushes in it, and that's what that little kind of a buzz that you hear when it goes by. Yeah.
Now, did you just have this laying around? Did you pick one up, you know, at your local car store?
Craigslist. Yeah.
No kidding.
Yeah. We went on Craigslist, and I have a 66 Squareback that needed a lot more work than this one, and we just decided to take a look out there and see what was available. Opened up Craigslist, and this car was sitting there.
Now, obviously, this is something that if you can do it in a weekend, it's kind of fun to do, but there's a greater reason for why you're doing this. What started it?
At Pastry Art Bakery Cafe, we really wanted to do something to raise awareness on green initiatives and sustainability, and we wanted to do something that was eco-friendly, and we wanted to launch delivery for Pastry Art To Go, delivery downtown, and we decided to do it in a zero emissions delivery program, and you know, do a great recycle project at the same time. We recycled this 1969 Volkswagen and made it all electric, and now we have this zero emissions delivery car.
Usually you have to lead by example, show people how it's done, and try to, you know, get rid of all the myths and typical concerns people have, and kind of show, you know, in practicality, show how it's, how it can be achieved with just, you know, really a little bit of money and just a little bit of ingenuity. And hopefully what happens is some local businesses start to embrace it, and they look at the idea of, you know, being green as being more conscious about Sarasota and our environment here. And we're already working with a few other businesses, you know, that just kind of found out through Forest already, so that's good news.
And you're showing how easy it is to do, but now how much does it cost? Is it really expensive?
Well, you know, in the scheme of things, it's not very expensive. And from a corporate responsibility perspective, it's really not expensive. It's, for this conversion, it would typically be about $5,000 for a simple, old-style, you know, VW conversion. For $5,000, you know, you put that on top of what the vehicle costs, and then you have a car that requires very little maintenance. I mean, there's no oil to change, there's no gas, there's, you know, from a realistic perspective, it's just a no-brainer. You know, you can do something great for the environment, and you have this great old classic vehicle on the road.
I'm floored. You know, I saw it drive by, I barely heard it
right
drive by, and so, you You know, could you imagine having a city full of vehicles like this?
What our goal, what our plan is to do is to take the car over to GWiz, and we're going to take it over to the Science Center, and we're going to take this all apart. And then we're going to have a class that begins on April 15th, and we're going to teach people, teach students, how easy it is to convert a car from a gas, traditional gas-burning engine over to an all-electric. We're really fortunate to have the Beach Boys in town, and they're playing at the Van Wazel here.
Why did you decide to do the Volkswagen?
They're nice and light and easy to do.
Light and easy.
Yeah, I started converting this on Sunday morning and finished yesterday. So it's pretty simple.
Sunday morning.
Yeah.
Is it Easter Sunday?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, this is really cool. I need one of these.
Isn't it great?
I remember the car. I remember our drummer had a new one of these.
Yes?
Dennis.
Yes.
Dennis had a brand new one of these.
It takes about $1.10 to charge it up,
really?
And you get about 60 miles to a charge. Not too bad.
How long does it take to charge up?
3 hours.
3 hours.
Modern hippie.
Yes.
That's good.
That's Jazzy from
Jazzy.
Yeah, it's an online magazine.
Can you dig it?
Please do.
I'm like an ancient hippie, not a modern one.
Well, actually, everyone has a little hippie in them. It's the spirit. That's what we're trying to.
As long as I get older, my borders go away. I just think, I'm a Planet guy, not a Florida guy or California. I just think, who cares?
It's only 70.
Just make it work.
We have a beautiful environment here in Sarasota, and to make it cleaner, greener, healthier, and more sustainable. It's a wonderful thing that we should all be able to get on board with.